Thank you. Well, I'm honored to be nominated for Best Global Album at the 64th Grammys. So this is an opportunity for us all to celebrate. Thank you for being here.
It's a great honor to represent my country, my people. And you know, there are songs on this album.
Voice of Bumbong. Bumbong is my hometown. So I try to use this album as a means to let everybody recognize the importance of their origins, the importance of their culture, the importance of where they come from. You know, you are who you are and where you're going because of where you come from. So this album, I delved into so many different styles in Ghana. And this song I'm going to play next is a song that was inspired by the incredible Konima. And, you know, it's a love song. So in these times too, I think that love will be our primary instrument and weapon to cut through all the static of negativity that's going on. Yes. This song is called Wara. So if you know how to clap, you can... Come on, come on.
Media Korean, baby. the coast. This is God music.
I see a bigger band than mine over here. All right, so this is where we go. My baby, oh, be my baby, oh. My baby, oh, be my baby, oh. Let me hear you all sing, people.
Come on, people! singing sweet love, our spirits will grow.
wicked they sound. Now master come turn to them, it no be easy for them. Until we not they bring in the name they know, it no be joke. The word that they take we make, and now they say them be kings. Now we will not say, only God be our king. Oh, from the much love I give, we are going to be the wicked they sound.
Music that we can sing if you want. I'm in the mood.
voice now Afro-Roots now keeping a new sound wave. Take back control, Africa don't know. We don't fear from no other people than you play. Because we get our vibration.
Yes! How you feeling, people?
these people. And I'll use the opportunity to touch on a classic Ghanaian high life song, because, you know, I can't have a night like this without honoring, you know, Aladji K. Frimpong and Apofoje, Nanam Pedu, all the foundation fathers of our music, and upon whose shoulders we studied and learned and cut our teeth, and now we can stand on the global stage and, you know, stand there in confidence because we had great teachers and mentors to learn.
Father Africa has been away from home for too long, but mind you, he is ever present in songs like this. And so, Mother Africa,
a true blaster from Ghana to the rest of the world, please make some love for my brother, Rocky Davoli. Ah,
clothing sponsors, for the stage, all the sponsors who made it possible tonight. I want to thank you all. Let me see you, everybody. Let me see you. Clap. And even it's like this, we take that tip, that spirit, back home, you know. And hope that tomorrow when we wake up, we'll have a smile on our face. A smile that will brighten everybody that we connect with that light and happiness. Are you with me on that? Are you with me on that? So if you're with me, I want to hear you say, hey, I believe we can shine a light so bright. So bright. One more time, this is how it goes. Hey, I believe we can shine a light so bright. One more time, let me hear you louder. Let me hear you louder. Yeah, I believe we can shine a light so bright. Say it one more time.